Hello friends, in this video we are going to compare some of the operation or some of the advantages of op-amp with RC coupled amplifier. In our previous video we discussed about the introduction to operational amplifier. In this video we are going to compare some of the operations of operational amplifier with RC coupled amplifier. As by the name, we can say that RC coupled amplifier consists of resistor and capacitor such that it can amplify the signal. As this amplifier consists of resistor capacitor transformer. So I can say that whenever any amplifier is consist of such kind of such that transformer, capacitor, so it is not possible to fabricate such a kind of device into a IC form. Whereas if we compare for the case of the op-amp, it is possible to fabricate the op-amp in the form of IC. It is one of the most important advantage that why we always go for op-amp. Yes, we had RC coupled amplifier, but we go for op-amp. This is one of the most important advantage. We can also compare some of the points of the op-amp. Let's compare the points, then we will discuss each of them. I have already written down the points. Let us discuss one by one. First one is very small signal amplification is not possible because of the low input. Let us understand this point that let's say this is our RC coupled amplifier. Now any input is coming on that particular device. If this input is of very low amplitude, then this RC coupled amplifier is not able to amplify that signal because of its low impedance. But if we compare to op-amp, op-amp is capable of amplify such a small amplitude signal also. That's why it is very important that op-amp is playing such a significant role in amplifying the low voltage or low amplitude signal also. That's why we use op-amp more. Let us go back to the second point. Output signal depends on temperature, drift noise. As we discussed in first point that this RC coupled amplifier cannot amplify the low voltage signal because it is not capable of receiving that particular signal. Now after amplifying the signal of any voltage, let's say it is amplifying the large signal, now we are getting some output. That output will also affect by the surrounding atmosphere, by the noise, by the temperature, whatever it is, but our output will also be affected. Now our input is also affected, our output is also affected. So such a kind of amplifier cannot be used in the practical generation or in the practical performances. That's why we go for the op-amp. Op-amp has the capability such that it can protect its output. Output will not affect by the surrounding atmosphere and by the noise. Let's discuss third point. Only one input, two inputs. Whenever we are talking about the differential amplifier, it means that we are talking about op-amp. We are interested in op-amp. Now we are saying that it is a differential amplifier. It means that it consists of two inputs. Let's say this is our device. So we will apply two inputs. Let's say A and B. So whatever output we will get, it is in the form of A minus B. It means that it is the difference of the two inputs. That's why this is called as differential amplifier. That it is amplifying the signal, but the difference between the two input signal. Similarly, when we are talking about RC coupled amplifier, RC coupled amplifier consists of only one input. So this is the third difference, that it consists of one input and differential amplifier consists of two inputs. Cannot be formed in the IC form and possible to fabricate in IC form. This point we already discussed, that it is possible to fabricate the differential amplifier or op amp in the form of a IC, but it is not possible to fabricate RC coupled amplifier in the IC form. This is one of the most important point that always compelled us to use the op amp, because ICs in today's world, we always want such a kind of electronic device which is always compact in nature. And whenever we are talking about the compact size, we will always focus on ICs. That's why we are always interested in op-amp as compared to RC coupled amplifier. Though it has advantages also, we used this RC coupled amplifier, but now it is replaced, now it is standardized by op-amp. So this is the comparison between the RC coupled amplifier and differential amplifier, or I can say that operational amplifier. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ikeda and subscribe to Ikeda.